Actress Shamita Shetty, who made her Bollywood debut with film Mohabbate, completed 20 years of its release today. Shamita took to Instagram to celebrate 20 years of the film. She captioned the post, "This is where it all began, my Mohabbate for this craft." Mohabbate completes 20 years today. Big B2 took to Twitter and recalled his famous dialogue from the film. He wrote, "Parampara Pratishtha Anushasan, Mohabbate is special for many reasons. 20 years of this beautiful love story, a roller coaster of emotions, eternally grateful for all the love you continue to shower." In another post, Big B wrote, "The music of the film is a treasure. The lyrics, the composition, each song is exceptionally made. Happy to have been a part of this film." Along with Big B and Shamita, the romantic film also features Shah Rukh Khan, Jimmy Shea Gill, Uday Chopra, Jugal Hansraj, Kim Sharma, Preeti Jhangiani, Anupam Kher and Archana Puran Singh with Aishwarya Rai in a special role. Mohabbate was directed by Aditya Chopra and music was given by Jatin Lalit. INS Report.